today to attend the Soapbox presentation. Now, since there appears to be an immense confusion about who I am, let me take this platform to set the record straight. I am not Ashwin Lellard, nor am I Ashwin Balaji, who happens to be sitting there. I am Ashwin Balasubramanian, and my last name has 15 letters and 7 syllables, which is like pretty tough to miss. And I am standing for the post of Director, Academic Affairs Council. Let me take you through my life so far. Yeah, so that's where I was born, that's where my dad worked, so I landed up in that land, which is Saudi Arabia, and those were my 4 girlfriends who actually nobody saw, including me. That's where I studied, and that's where I ended up working. No, not an F1, but the logo of the company behind those drivers. Those were my colleagues, and I'm an actor and a director, and those were the plays that I put up on stage and directed, and that's my wife. Alright, so now to more serious stuff. My vision as the Director of Academic Affairs Council will be to deliver an unparalleled academic experience to all of you. And these are the vital components of our academic experience here, and I will try my level best to improve each one of them. And how do I propose to achieve these? Is through the following. Firstly, engage with the students via open forums, social media, emails, and several other media. Secondly, engage with the ASA and SEAL to address all our needs and concerns by a method called nagging or pestering till we get the results. Thirdly, P2P. Now, I cannot stress the importance of P2P enough. If today I have scraped through term 1 somehow, the credit goes to my study group people, Nishant and Nakul, for conducting fascinating P2Ps. As the director of ASA, I will focus primarily on 3 things. 1 is delivering content, delivering P2P at the right time, ensuring the highest levels of quality, and ensuring that everyone who needs it gets it. Thirdly, campus integration. Now, it is an implicit responsibility of the Academic Affairs Council to incorporate campus integration, integrate the 2 campuses. All I can tell you is keep calm and we'll do the integration. Next, we have some mundane stuff like getting continuous feedback. And I'm sure there are several ways and means to get feedback officially, unofficially, through WhatsApp, through SurveyMonkey, through Facebook, etc., etc. This vision, the next one of mine, is to promote the highest levels of honor and integrity. Now, this might not be a very popular vision, but I aim to be the class with the lowest number of HCC violations ever. And I think that should be our target as well. The implementation of best practices and lessons learned comes next. The class of 2013 has given us an immense academic experience already set up for us. Now, it should be our endeavor to look into the best practices followed across all the classes till now and incorporate the vital lessons learned from the previous year and better it. Now, key ideas and initiatives. 1, which pertains to P2P specifically, is to deliver P2P at your doorstep. Make it more accessible, make it more reachable, explore innovative content delivery options like videos, webinars, put it online, ISB, Wiki, employ every means possible to deliver P2P to everybody. Next is to identify subject matter experts and give them faculty mentorship so that there is highly effective P2P sessions conducted for all of us. Pertaining to the curriculum, I would like to incorporate past ELPs into our curriculum as case studies. Next is to focus and liaise with all the professional clubs and special interest groups and identify and explore options for new electives and lobby with the ASA and get them on campus so that we benefit. Lastly, I don't know if people are aware about the students' issue tracker online. It is right there in the atrium for all of us where you can post queries. And I promise to you that all academic queries, which are short-term in nature, will be turned around within 6 to 12 hours. That's a promise that I'm making, and I will live up to that. Next is the final punch. Why me? Well, I have been a director before, so not of academic affairs, but a director nonetheless. Next, make the kid who can't study the monitor of the class. Come on, everybody does it. But getting on the more serious side, I think I bring a very fresh perspective and a lot of passion to this job. Lastly, those are my coordinates. Okay, thanks.